Finally got the hummingbird, got it home. I've already started doing a few things to it. Mine's the 17RB with the Baja kit on it. And I installed Anderson white distribution hitch. Actually welded it to the frame for extra support. The only modification I had to do, I had to slide the brake forward about 4 inches. Also installed a cutoff, a battery cutoff right there, mounted it to the frame. Now you've seen every single YouTube video you can find. There's tons of these hummingbirds at dealerships, but nobody doing videos as actual owners. So this is mine, and there's my dog. Say hi, Ferguson. I've already started doing a little work on the inside. I'm changing out the speakers, the factory ones. These are the factory ceiling speakers. Mine, I don't like the way they sound. I'm a stereo guy anyways. Something I recommend everybody get for any travel trailer, if you don't already know, get you a battery cutoff switch. Easiest place that you can put them, a lot of people put them on the battery boxes up here.